We've actually played a lot on Independence Day. Off-field memories, it's all about, you know, hoisting the flag in the morning before you go for game day, and, you know, having the national anthem being played obviously is a moment of pride again. But in general life, as Ravi bhai said, you know, running around with those flags. In Delhi, there's a big culture of flying kites on 15th August. So that used to be a super special moment. You know, we all used to prepare a lot before, the night before, getting our kites and everything ready so that we can, you know, find a good time and go to fly kites. And I won't say it coincidence, because things are meant to be, and there used to be a perfectly windy day to, you know, enjoy that particular occasion.